Hey, it's Erica, and I made an eBay purchase. So, this is two orchids that I bought off of eBay. I bought this Wednesday night. It was shipped out Thursday morning, and today is Saturday morning, and I have it already. So that was super quick, and it came all the way from California to Massachusetts, so yeah. The only problem is the box looks like it got squashed, so I hope everything inside is okay. I'm assuming it is, but it does say, you know, protect from cold, live plants, written on the top and on the sides. It is warm outside today, so right now it's in the high 40s. This morning it was probably lower than that, but I am going to cut this open. It'll probably take a while, so let's see what's inside. Okay, so there's newspaper. And two orchids. Ooh, a lot of bark. Okay, so this is the, I don't know if you can see through the tape, but it's the Francis Fox seedling. And one, two, three bulbs, I think. I'll have to remove this tape, but this is a very popular orchid on YouTube. So if you're interested, take a look at the other videos that, you know, orchid growers have posted. It's very variable in color, but basically it can range from like oranges to yellows to, I think if it's higher light, it might have purples, but it's like a very spotty pattern. But yeah, so this is a seedling size. I guess I'll have to fix the bark, but that's plant number one. Plant number two. Oh, I'll save the tag for later, but that's a tag on my outside. Ooh. So, if you can't already tell, this is a bulbul phylum. Or here's the tag. It's the Rothschildianum red chimney, and the red chimney has the FCC AOS. So that's a first class certificate from the American Orchid Society. So this is an awarded plant. So this will be my first bulbul phylum ever, and this is actually larger than I expected it to be. I thought it would be like maybe like this, and I have a couple extra bulbs and new growth. So I think I'll have to actually probably pot it up so that this can grow into some media, because yeah, I will be, you know, putting this outside in the summer and inside in the winter, so it'll be dry in the winter and it won't survive bare roots like this. Yeah, so I'm very impressed so far, and I will take off the tape and get back. Tape is strong. Okay. Yeah, so let me try to take this out. Okay. There's a piece of bark between the leaves. Yeah, so this one's a seedling. So I'm expecting it will take at least a couple years for it to bloom, but this one's very hard to find. I did find a nursery that had it, but it was out of stock, and I emailed them. They said they may get it in a month or so, but you know, they weren't certain. So yeah, it looks healthy. I'll have to you know, repot it and see if there are good roots in the pot. And I got a call, and that's why the video stopped. So here's the bulbul phylum again, and the media is actually very moist. I know it's supposed to be moist, but I hope it's not a problem since it's cold during shipping. So yeah, I'll definitely repot this one. And I'll probably do that one as well. So, two orchids from eBay. I'm satisfied with my order so far. So, thanks for watching. Remember to subscribe. Have a great day. Bye.